Very Angry Caterpillar by Eric Cole. When he was at X. He was a caterpillar on Tuesday, Monday. He go to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through an apple. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Saturday, Wednesday, he ate through two plums. But he was still hungry. On Saturday, Thursday, he ate through four strawberries. On Friday, he ate some oranges, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, on Saturday, he ate through some cake. On Monday, he ate through ice cream cone, a pickle, cheese, Swiss cheese, ham, salami, one lollipop, one piece of pie, one hot dog, one watermelon, one muffin. And he ate through on Sunday, he ate through a nice green leaf. And now he was a big fat caterpillar. He built a cocoon. No, you missed Peach. You missed Peach. Like, oh, look. And then he was a beautiful butterfly.